you always feel unsatisfied by your achievements? Do you always feel like you don't deserve the success that you have achieved? And do you always take yourself and your talent very lightly and keep yourself totally unsatisfied? So yes, you are suffering from a syndrome named as imposter syndrome. This is basically a psychological pattern in which the people always have a doubt on their talent and ability. They always feel like whatever they have achieved in their life, it's just because of their luck, and they don't deserve all such success. They always have a negative thought that this time they might have achieved this because of their luck or others' help, but next time they won't be able to achieve because they are not capable enough. They always keep doubting on themselves, and if anyone comes to appreciate them, they will start appreciating the other person only and will start proving that they are more intelligent than them. And because of such unsatisfaction, the person can even suffer from depression. So if you are suffering from imposter syndrome, then first thing you have to keep in mind that you are not the only one. There are many people who are suffering from imposter syndrome. So very importantly, when you have such feeling of unsatisfaction, just start thinking about the achievements that you had in your life. Or by anyhow, just try to stop the thinking of unsatisfaction. And always remember, whatever God has made is unique by its own. So try to accept yourself as you are, and without keeping any expectations from others, start appreciating yourself. And next time, whenever anyone comes to you to appreciate you, let them do and just say thank you. So yeah, that's all for today. I don't know you will appreciate me for this or not, but then also I hope you found this video helpful. Thank you so much.